Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Portal 2. In the last part, I failed very badly at a test chamber with turrets. Not a good sign. So now, we're going to do another test chamber. Probably has a turret. Oh, this sneaky little rat, there's not much you can do about right now. Oh boy. Where am I supposed to be? Probably not. Apparently not. Oh, I know what I need to do. Okay, here's what I need to do for this one. Now, there's a way. There's a wall. Alright. Now the reason I did that is... Should have this. Watch. Watch! Turret explosion! Isn't that awesome? So you need both of these. So bring this key over first. No, never mind, change my mind. That'll force the laser to stay on all the time. Now, turret extermination. I want to fry some turrets. Burn. Burn. And that opens you. And with the turrets all cleared out, I can just go over the door. Easy test chamber. That tune sounds familiar. For the record, as long as the dialogue, this elevator won't stop going. See? Okay, we're going to enter a load screen. Of course. Explicitly.
Designed by one of Officer's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
You're serious? Wow. So, admirable to Glass's crime list. Oh wait, she murders people at the end of after science testing normally regardless. I don't like you and your stupid cameras, Glass. Oh, it's this test chamber. I'm bringing this camera down. Alright, so... What? Alright, this one's actually kind of tricky. Oh, I forgot something. I better grab that camera. And ordinarily, this is just for a laugh, but I actually seem to recall needing this to move. I seem to recall people need this to move the test. Not that I know anything. The reason I say people mean this, it's just as good as a cube for blocking lenses. Hmm. Oh, that's an issue. Okay, well, it's just a portal. Oh, come on. I knew it. Oh, it's not portable. There's a window. Dang. Okay, do I do this test chamber? Thought I had it, but I guess not. What did this do? That opened the door, I see. Doing everything I'm supposed to do by any chance.
I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to do anymore. Right now, I'm just gonna block off that thing. The cube again. Now I'm just gonna move the block. See if that helped me any. It didn't. I need to figure out some way to remove this. From the thing. It's not even a convenient little... Wonder, do I need two cameras? No, this chamber is confusing. Not even a portal over here. Stupid. I can't go anywhere. I'm thinking maybe we could do this. I can do myself. Oh, I see. I think I see what I need to do. Let's figure out where that, is. Take you. Open door. Enter room. I opened the thing. I don't want the left. I think I know what I need to do. I need to get it so that I can knock the thing off using the cube. That's not going to be fun at all. Standing on something, I don't appear to be able to pick it up. It's kind of annoying. This is a tricky test chamber. Something I'm missing. Hey, what's this all go over here for? I didn't see that before. Maybe it's just going here. Alright, there's gotta be a point to this. Hello! Is this the point? Or is this just been a little extra? It's an extra. So let's say, here the turret for it is now... Weird! Okay, this place does have interesting extras, but this is no help at all. But to be honest with you, I think I'm supposed to go here to line myself up with, like, something I can shoot at. Maybe I found the real solution to this area. Instead of a camera one. That would be nice, wouldn't it? I discovered some a lot of those peers weren't able to. But I'm not that lucky. I mean, I'm going to just take this. That's better, but I need to be able to go in here. Go down the wall, can I get this thing? This isn't like Roblox where I can really cheat, I can cheat. It's as low as it gets. I can't walk on that. Hey, what's this? Should you pull under there? Maybe two even. I've tried everything. That might actually not be a bad idea. Come back here later on that one. This is confusing. I think I figured out what I need to do, but this is just plain ridiculous. And remember, this isn't the proper way to do this test chamber. Now I need to line the cube up at the edge. Oh, I know what I need to do, and it's not it. Dang. Budge over a little. Oh, come on, drag this thing out. It's a horrible job. Get back over here. Nope. There we go. Spinning forever on another test chamber. This isn't a good sign at all. Just go in there. Oh, come on, cube. Thank you. Now, with luck, I hope I got this right. And I think I figured out what I need to do without the camera. Actually, yeah, with the camera. Alright, now I just shoot the portal out where I hope for the best. Dang! And after all that, do I need to get the door open? I need to throw this thing or something, don't I? I do. I figured as much. The problem is there's no portals near me. There's nothing to throw it into. I need to throw this thing in here, don't I? I was gonna push this thing in the portal gun. I'm so close. Now I've only this stupid thing that's... Wait a minute. I think it's possible to get this thing into a state where it's just constantly going in and out. Wait, just push a little more. Do I seriously have the timers or something? I have the timer or something, don't I? No clue what I'm doing. Hey, wait. I can just do it again. Letting me know. And there's absolutely no right to shoot. Well, dang. Sure, I figured it out. This is one. I'm taking forever on this stupid test chamber. Do we even need this cube? So I'm just gonna push it. I know what I'll do. Pushing. Push, go, 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 go. Nah, it's not gonna work. I could be in here for a while trying to figure this stupid test chamber out. Not even sure how the other guys did it anymore. I'm getting into a state of fluctuation. Like this? Well, kind of like that, but I seriously am forced to, like, stick this on the laser run for it, run for a lick or something, aren't I? Like, nothing I can do. Awesome. We'll see how close I can get to the damn thing. Just isn't working. A little more. This is one confusing test chamber. It's supposed to be uneasy, but this is ridiculous. I was half minded to go look up a Let's Play just so I can figure out how to do this. Even with the camera. So I can get it to find myself that fragile tail again. Nice if I just get this stupid thing to fluctuate. Only idiot thing fluctuate just a bit more. This is ridiculous. Wait a sec. I'm an idiot. This is really what I had to do the whole time. I know what I'm supposed to do now. Actually, it's still the glitch way, not the right way. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Wait, this isn't even the glitch way, is it? No, it's not. Hey, Homestar! I figured out... Excuse me. What's that? I forgot to open the door. I think I figured out what I'm doing, though. And I gotta go. So, I'll see you guys next time when I solve this thing. Saving game. Game save. Exit main menu. Yes, exit. It's annoying, actually. So close to finishing this stupid test chamber. But I know what I'm doing now.